In the Heights is the best reviewed movie of the year.
Crazy!
And the ultimate feel-great film of the summer.
Lin-Manuel Miranda's new film, In the Heights, it's so good. It's directed by John Chu, and I loved it, loved it, loved it so much.
I watched it with my kids, and I feel like it brought me and my family closer together.
It couldn't have been more brilliantly done, and I can't wait to see it again, and I need the soundtrack. Yeah, quickly.
Lights up for Washington Heights, up at the break of day.
It's a day in the life of people who have dreams, who aspire to be more, but also remembering that home is where you always want to come back to.
It brings to life the heart and soul of that community, their hopes, their dreams.
There's something on your shirt.
Smooth operator, all damn.
Yeah, I'm a street light choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know will keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat.
One of the most anticipated movie releases of the summer.
I'm so excited.
So excited about In the Heights.
You're so hyped on this right now.
Oh, God. I'm quoting my Puerto Rican aunt that goes, I love it. I love the movie.
In the Heights.
We all had a sueñito. And when it came to dreams, we had to keep scraping by.
In the Heights.
We are.
Going to the movie theater sure does sound nice.
What a phenomenal movie.
It's so beautiful.
It's gonna make you laugh and dance.
Come with me.
Let's go.
Aloha.
We're gonna dance in the life for what it's like.
In Washington Heights.